boring you?
I'm sorry, I'm supposed to be in a meeting. Violet's meeting, Violet's super secret meeting to overthrow the government.
You people are odd.
Now that Sam's running things, he's pushing us to book more and change things and so on.
And so I don't get properly laid.
Yes, you're the victim. You're the silent victim. You know, it's not like you've given me permission to tell Violet why I can't come to her meeting.
Do not tell Violet about us.
I know. I have to go. I'll make it up to you. What are you doing for lunch?
We don't do public.
Capone. 1 o'clock.
What kind of a defect do you have?
I'm sorry.
To get 1 hour for lunch. I was halfway across town. I ordered wine. I found a quiet corner booth, which was good because otherwise I might have missed your text.
I should have called.
No. You never should have invited me to a lunch you didn't plan on attending. I'm not looking for a relationship or love or any of that garbage. But I won't be treated like I don't matter.
Please tell me you didn't just piss off Charlotte King.
Of course not.
What was she doing?
Tonight's not a good night.
I told Violet about us. She was hounding me, and I told her. I'm sorry.
I hate you.
Yeah, I hate you too, but you do matter. I wouldn't have told Violet if you didn't matter.
Get your clothes off.